Hi there, YouTube. This is Kieran Freaknow, and I'm back with part 26 of my Pokemon Blue Adventure walk. I mean, Pokemon Blue walkthrough. So, yeah. Now I gotta go to the Safari Zone to get, Surf. That's what I need to go get, Surf. I didn't mean to do that. I'm pretty sure I know where it is. I have to come back here sometime for all these items. Oh wait, I think I have to use one of my items before I can get the thing. Awakening, I guess I could just toss that. That's one of the things I needed. And I'm right here, so that's good. Now I just need to toss out something. I guess I could toss out this Max Ether. TM32, what's that? Double team, ah, crap. Sweet. I just need to toss one more thing. Maybe an elixir. I'll toss that. Okay. Thank you. Finally. Surf. Now I know surf. I think I'll just exit. Oh. I have to continue. Here. Sweet Kyra. Let's see who can run that attack. Surf, Nidoking, or Gyarados. For right now, I'd have to say Gyarados. Because that splash move isn't doing him any good, so cool. Sweet. Now, I'm going to deposit some of my items, and then probably cash in some of my items. Look at that. Deposit that. Deposit all these. Super rod. Rod. And this. And then I'm gonna go cash in some of these. Oh crap. Ooh, I'll sell all my great balls so I could get some ultra balls. That would be cool. Next potion. Oh man, I forgot to put away the poker blue. Crap. Get strength, and now I can move that boulder. I should see what I'm going to do. Ooh, Gengar can learn strength. Cool. Yay. Another rare candy. Let me see how Gyarados is doing. 3,000. Okay. Hey guys, I think I might be able to do just this one other dude. Yeah, I will. Okay, sweet. Please comment, rate, and subscribe to me. This is GamerFreak909 signing out.